Can you see the screen? Is it visible?
Yes.
Shall we start the session?
No, sir, it is not visible. Your screen is not visible.
Huh?
Your screen is not visible to us, sir.
The problem which is shown, coffee shop.
Yes, it is visible now.
No, no, we cannot see anything.
Sir, it is visible.
Screen is not visible.
Yes, it's visible.
Screen is not visible.
Sir, start presenting again so that everybody can visible. Everything make visible.
Okay.
Where is the problem? Coffee product mix decision. Is it visible? The word document which is shown. Is it visible?
No, sir.
No, sir. No, sir. It's not visible.
No, sir. Not visible.
Not visible, sir.
Not visible.
No, sir. Not visible. No, sir. Not visible.
The screen is visible, sir. Follow.
Now
it's visible now, sir.
Oh yes, sir, visible.
Yes, yes, visible.
Yes, sir. Yeah, the Gachi.
Is the problem? So the subject.
It is not visible actually. You are just presenting a screen, but it is blank again.
Dear candidate, please mute your mic yourself. Please don't present in between the session. Dear candidates, please mute your mics yourself. Please don't disturb to a lecturer. And please mute your mic in video also. Please don't present in between the lecturer, which will affect our session. சார் வெங்கடேசன் சார்
எஸ் சார் எஸ் சார்
சார் நீங்க ரெண்டு ஸ்கிரீனா வச்சிருக்கீங்களா சார்
ஆமா 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 டபுள் ஸ்கிரீன்
இல்ல நீங்க ரெண்டு ஸ்கிரீன் ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கிறீங்க சார் என்ன ஒண்ணு மட்டும் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க சார் அதாவது ரெண்டு சிஸ்டம் யூஸ் பண்றீங்களா
இஸ் பிரசன்டிங் சார் நவ நவ இஸ் பிரசன்டிங்
ஒரு ஸ்கிரீன் தான் ஷேர் பண்ணிருக்கேன் இதுதான் ஷேர் பண்ணிருக்கேன் சார் ஸ்கிரீன் 2 தான் ஷேர் பண்ணிருக்கேன்
ஒரு நிமிஷம் ஒரு நிமிஷம் ஒரு நிமிஷம் சொல்லுங்க சார்
ஸ்கிரீன் 2 தான் சார் ஷேர் பண்ணிருக்கேன் ஒரு ஸ்கிரீன் தான் ஷேர் ஆயிருக்கும் பாருங்க
ஆ ஒன்னு போ சார் இது அத மட்டும் பண்ணுங்க இஸ்மே இப்ப ரெண்டு ஸ்கிரீன் நீங்க ஷேர் பண்றீங்க சார் ஒன்னு மட்டும் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க அதே மாதிரி ফুল ஸ்கிரீன் அதாவது இப்ப வேர்ட் தான் நீங்க பிரசன்ட் பண்ண போறீங்க சார்
ஆமா
மீனிங் एक्चुअली எப்படி பண்ணிருக்கீங்கன்னா சரி சார் இப்ப அந்த பேஜ் என்டைர் ஸ்கிரீன் கொடுத்துட்டீங்களா ஷேர்
ஆமா என்டைர் ஸ்கிரீன் கொடுத்துருக்கேன் நானு ஏன்னா நோட் பேட் இருக்கு நடுவில்
ஓகே ஓகே என்டைர் ஸ்கிரீன் கொடுத்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு வந்து அந்த ஆடியோ இப்படி கொடுங்க சார் போதும் இது மட்டும் வச்சு யூஸ் பண்ணுங்க சரி சார் ஓகே யூஸ் பண்ணுங்க சார் யூஸ் பண்ணுங்க சார் நான் இன்கேஸ் டிஸ்டர்பன்ஸ் என்னன்னு நான் சொல்கிறேன்
Can you see the document, Word document?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Visible? Okay. Any one of you?
Student instruction கொடுத்துருங்க சார் ஹலோ சார்
Yeah
Sir, mute your other, please mute your microphone. Not the phone. Ahmed Khan.
Yes, sir.
Please unmute the video, Mr. Ahmed Khan, if you are not presenting, so that.
Some excitement somewhere. Some children, they have started watching what you are doing. We try to be there in a room, and you need to have a notebook. A notebook, at least a scribbling pad. You need to have a scribbling pad. Of course, it's very difficult to show the entire content on the screen, but I'm trying to present whatever that is feasible. You can tell your problems at the end of the session, okay, so that we can fine tune. You can keep a notebook with you with a pen, because this is a slightly a difficult session to handle through online. We are making a trial. I know that it is slightly difficult to coordinate with you the screen as well as your notebook, and I have to do parallelly the same thing. For me also it is very difficult task. Okay, so you can keep a notebook and the screen. This subject, operation research, it is a mathematical subject. Currently the subject gains a lot of popularity due to the growth in the analytics field. Actually, people call it as prescriptive analytics, the latest name. Previously, if you remember, go through the textbook, the subject is having vast follow from different subjects, different fields. It contains insights from science. It contains insights from engineering. It has drawn ideas from accounting. It has drawn ideas from strategy. So if you read the subject, during the World War, the subject got interest. Today, many companies, they are using this operation research as a specialized course. And they are using a lot of insights from operation research. Any one of you, just a wave, then tell any one of you. Have you seen on the newspaper, there are a lot of printing locations. The top of the newspaper printing location, Hindu newspaper, let us take the newspaper called Hindu. Hindu is having some 20 locations. Is it clear now? Voice? Am I audible? Sri Janani, your microphone on, you are trying to communicate something. Sri Janani. Sri Janani. Okay. Don't keep your microphone on. It will be very difficult to manage the show if you keep in between and move around. So during the World War, the subject got insights, drawn insights from various fields. Today, the subject is known as predictive analytics. People use different ideas, various fields, and they try to draw a lot of mathematical inputs. Based on the mathematical inputs, the subject is developed. So whatever I started with a simple example, if you take the newspaper, you have some 4 or 5 location. I share another screen. If I have say 4 or 5 locations, I have say this is my factory 1, this is my factory 2, this is my factory 3, and I have my market 1, market 2, market 3, and market 4, and market 5. I have capacity 1, this is the maximum capacity, this is maximum capacity in factory 2, this is maximum capacity in factory 3, and market 1 is having some demand 1, market 2 is having some demand, market 3 is having some demand, market 4 is having some demand, market 5 is having some demand. I have to send the product from factory 1 to market 1, factory 2 to market 1, factory 3 to market 1, so that the entire demand for the market is captured. This is what exactly the newspapers they are doing. So the newspapers, they have inputs, they know what is the demand, they know what is the capacity. Suppose if I take the printing press, Chennai, if the factory 1 is Chennai, Chennai, it has to send the newspaper to Pandi. It has to send the newspaper to Coimbatore. It has to send the newspaper to Salem. It has to send the newspaper to part of Trichy. It has to send the newspaper to Kanchipuram, closer to. So from Chennai, how many places I can send? Because Chennai is having its own capacity, maximum capacity. And the markets, they have their own demand. Entire district demand cannot be met out. I have to send the newspaper so that the transportation cost is minimal. The same thing, if I have 3-4 factories. Previously, this was applied in war field. Later, what the people did, they tried to rework the entire calculations. They tried to rework from the management angle. So that they try to bring the entire idea, instead of using in the war field, the strategy, movement of goods. Suppose if you are constructing a house, the entire house construction activity,
excuse me, sir.
One.
We can't see the another screen.
No, I didn't share any screen now. I minimize. This is the screen I showed. Is it visible?
It is visible. Yes, it is visible.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Visible. I put some content to show you, so that minimized. So discussion part, I minimized. I have 2 screens. One, I will show you the Word document. Another one, for scribbling purpose, I use this OneNote. And in between interaction, I come in person. Of course, my video may be in a smaller screen. It may be in one of the panel. My video may be there. Okay, these are the 3 screens I am using. So the idea is, operation research as a subject, if you consider, there is a popular module called the transportation problems, TPP. So the TPP problems, it is dealing with sending goods from various locations, location 1 to location 2, location 1, how we can get the products from various factories, etc. Suppose, I will give another situation. the situation to, for example, I may be having 5 typists. Typist 1, typist 2, typist 3, and typist 4, and typist 5. I have 5 typists with me. I am running a, let us assume, a very big center for typing or thesis printing, like Adyar Student Xerox or something. And this person, technical person 1, let us assume he can do 5 types of jobs. Let us one, first one, English typing. He knows English typing. Second one, let us assume he knows Tamil typing. Then let us assume he knows medical transcript typing, because medical words are difficult to use. Then let us assume he knows legal document preparation. Then let us assume he is having technical skills on something like a Corel or something, Corel Draw or something. So the typist one, this person, is having skill on English, Tamil, medical transcription, legal, and Corel design. Suppose if I use this person's skill set, if I use this person's skill set, Tamil typing, this the technical person one, if I use English typing, he may take 10 minutes for typing. The same person, if I use it for Tamil, he can do the Tamil typing in 7 minutes. The same person, if I use it for medical transcription, he may take 20 minutes. The same person, if I use it for legal, he may spend it within 5 minutes, he may complete the document. The same person, if I use it for Corel one page or one document designing, he may take 25 minutes. So you can just imagine how you can fill the entire, this entire screen. You have a one matrix or a table. The table structure, the entire table structure, you can think. Now your job is to assign the person to the appropriate job, so that the total time you can save. Your aim is to minimize, optimally use the people. This is also an idea they draw from Warfield. So this is another example. So idea one I gave, this is something like transportation of goods. The second one, very similar thing. How much time you need to do a small task? This will be often used in factories. The job, the operators may be there, jobs may be there. On the top you can see the job, left side you can see the operator. So which operator to be assigned to which task, they have to decide. In colleges sometime they used to assign the faculty to the subject. The subject may be, the faculty may be competent to handle all the subjects, but the failure rates may be very higher. The failure rates may be very higher. So if I want to minimize the failure rates, there is a chance I may use it. Again, for example, I will take another situation. I will give a brief idea what are all the domains the subjects can be useful. That is the idea. What are all the domains? Murlidhar, please switch off.
Good morning, sir. Rakesh Kumar, sir. This is Punita.
Yes, madam.
Sorry to intervene. Just I'll give the announcement to the students.
Yeah.
Students, this is Dr. Punita. Kindly mute your video. All of you kindly mute your video as well as audio. It will be a disturbance to other students. Immediately do it. All of you mute your video. Except sir and his presentation, everything should be muted. Lavanya V, mute your video. Divya Rasi, mute your video. Raiza Muzamil. We cannot pinpoint each and everyone. All of you, those who are there, please mute your video. Pooja Sarkar. V. Lavani, are you there?
It is Layana V.
Layana, Layana. Mute your video.
Good morning, madam.
Sir, thank you, sir. You can continue. If you find anyone, please inform them. We'll mute them.
Mute the audio. That is more important for me because I am minimizing the screen.
Yeah, yeah. Sometimes disturbance is there. Can continue, sir. Thank you.
I have to write another notepad. I use it. If they create disturbance, I find difficult because this notepad is not just writing on the board. Okay. I am using another software to write it. So if you keep disturbing, if you keep your video, it's not no problem for me. If you keep an audio, if any sound comes, I find difficult to do because I cannot see the screen. I am not seeing the screen. Once I share this notepad, only my notepad will be visible in the screen. You will not be visible. But if you create any noise, I find difficult to do the activities. So close your mic. That is more important. Mathematics class, if you keep disturbing, you will be losing continuity. We can just like that teach. They are taking lot of efforts to draw something. You know that my handwriting is much worse because of this notepad. I find very difficult to write on the notepad. Okay, so it is not a writing on the board. It is writing on a piece of paper, and that will transfer the content to the screen so that you can get some idea. That is the reason I ask you to keep a notepad, scribbling pad with you. Okay, so let us continue. I take the second situation, then third situation. Suppose if you are constructing a house, you can just imagine you can construct a house, you can have various activities. Say for example, your blueprint or etc. Suppose blueprint activity or preparing site preparation or blueprint activity, let us assume you are taking some 25 days time, blueprint. Only after the blueprint, you can go for site cleaning and basement preparation. Let us assume this will take 10 days time. So if I call, this is my activity 1, A1, or activity, this is my second activity, I can start the activity B only on completion of A. That is only if I have a blueprint with me, I call it as precedent relationship. I need to start my digging or basement activity only on if I have a blueprint with me. Suppose if I call activity C, the basement laying down, whatever be the basement laying, pillars or something, which will take, let us assume, 10 days, I can do this only if I have the activity B is completed. Let us assume activity D, your wall construction. Your wall construction activity. Let us assume your wall construction will take 15 days. So have wall construction activity, you must have completed the activity.
The sharing matter other stop panite thirumi share panuva sir nare poi view avala nadana sir
ena sir
stop sharing matter other stop panite thirumi just share panuva.
Yeah, if everyone mute their video, I think we can see the sharing properly.
Yes. Sir,
please,
sir.
Participants, please mute your mic and video. Please don't disturb in between the session.
Sir, okay. 1 minute, sir. 1 minute.
Yes.
Sir, who is, if I don't know about Google Meet, okay. If any admin is having the rights, you have the right to mute and put off the video of all the participants, no, sir?
In the Google Meet, there is no option, sir.
There is no such option in Google Meet.
Yes. Please, participants, don't disturb in the session because the session is valuable. Please listen and use.
Dear participant, please close your video. It is said already before that. Please mute. Please close your video. We don't want to see videos.
So to continue, the third one situation I told. If I take a house construction. I list out all the activities A, B, C, D. These are all the activities, that is blueprint, then base preparation, base laying down, wall, etc. Then I can list out various activities, whatever be the activities which are available related to a project. So this is true for, instead of a house construction, if you go for a dam construction, if you go for a road construction, if you are constructing a college, if you are starting a new project, say for example, an IT company, it is trying to do a project of, say, a bank project. Then it has to discuss with the clients, get the ideas. Maybe instead of A, the base preparation or blueprint preparation, maybe having a discussion with your clients. The second one, after discussion with the clients, you will be identifying what are all the needs, what are all the softwares required, what are all the hardwares required. You will be having a lot of interaction with the hardware support team, software support team. Then in your team, how much time people are available, how many people are available, what skill set available, you will be trying to identify the people. In case if it is going, you have to go for recruitment, you will be trying to recruit people. So you will be doing lot of activities if this project it is to be implemented. It will be having lot of activities. It will be having lot of activities, and your aim is to complete the project. So that no cost overrun, no time overrun. You know that certain activities, say certain projects, if they have a delay start, why people are so much worry about AIIMS construction? The initial cost estimation is roughly 500 crores. Suppose if you postpone it by 1.5 year or 2 years, the cost will become 10,000 crores. So a small time gap of six months to 1 year. Will postpone all the other activity, and you will be started paying huge amount as the money at later stage. So the third one, this we call it as something which is related to project management activities. So this is also part of your operations area. So I will give a brief introduction. Sometime we'll be doing transportation related activity. Sometime you will be doing assigning people or job to various activities. Sometime you will be trying to find out how you can implement some projects in a shortest time. So if I list out a very similar manner, if I list out, there are huge amount of activities, huge amount of topics which covers the entire operation research. So operation research, if I consider as a subject, operation research as a subject, it is not, if you see the some examples which are given, some places we will be using mathematics, some people will be using pure logic, in some situations we will be using statistics. So it will be a subject which will be using mix of ideas from different fields. So it will be like a masala. You will be getting different inputs and try to put the different inputs. But if you look at the practicality of the subject, this is a subject extensively used in industry. Transportation of goods, assignments of operators, project management. Project management, today you have a separate certifying agency called the Project Management Institute of India and Project Management International, PMI. PMI certification is considered as a prestigious certification. Again, the same idea, if I transportation or assignment ideas, the same assignment problems, today people are using it in traveling salesperson areas. How do I identify, give a routing for my sales personnel? So again, you have an application in, how do I go for notepad, I am not sharing, notepad I am not using. So if I use notepad, I will tell, any activity I do, I will tell you, okay. Recording, I am not sure whether they are recording. I am in one place, I am in my department. Live streaming in YouTube, it is going on. That means you will be getting your YouTube videos, definitely. So there is a possibility, okay. But this subject you try to practice, little bit you try to practice so that you get some idea of the subject, some feel of the subject. So if you look at the subject, it is trying to convert whatever be the small ideas, try to convert the ideas as a mathematical model. So the first one, I will show you a Word document now. I will share you a Word document. Coffee shop problem. I hope this is visible now in your screen. Can you read? Can you read? It is a very small case.
Yes.
Can you read? Take 2 minutes.
Coffee time. Product mix decision. Sir, slightly increase the font size, sir. Request, sir. Not clearly visible, sir. Ramakrishnan, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah, if all others video is switched off, then this share screen will become big.
Audio and video both switched off.
No, many are still having their video on. If all of us switch off their video, then it will be good.
That's nice, sir, but they are not following and we are unable to see that.
Sir, okay. Do you have an option to control at your end?
Yes. Just a minute. Sir, Vangadesan, sir.
Yeah, please do it, sir.
I don't have...
No, sir. Illa, sir. Sir, mobile number mattum konjam ya number inda chat box la kodunga inda number kodunga message panga.
Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Word no, document, sir. Can you read the document?
Yes, sir.
Yes, now it's readable. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
One of you, will you read? Take 2 minutes time. Read.
Coffee product mix decisions. Yeah. Mother receives.
Read it so that I will understand you are in a position to see.
Sir, a popular coffee manufacturer produces 2 flavors of coffee powders. Can you hear me, sir?
Yeah.
Cappuccino and espresso. The firm uses 2 operations. One is roasting and another one is grinding and packing. To produce 1 kilogram of cappuccino, 20 minutes of roasting section time and 40 minutes of grinding packing section time is needed. While 1 kilogram of espresso requires 40 minutes of roasting and 30 minutes of grinding packing section. The time available in the roasting section is 400 minutes per day and 600 minutes are available with grinding and packing section. Since mother's recipe enjoys good reputation in the city, whatever they manufacture can be sold on the day itself. 1 kilogram of capsicum fetches profit of 40 rupees, whereas 1 kilogram of espresso gives 60 rupees. Develop a linear.
Forget the last line. Okay. Is it a decision situation? Is it a decision situation?
Yes, sir. What is the decision situation, sir?
What do you have to decide here? What you have to decide here?
Whether going for the quality of time and the output of the profit.
Did we tell anything about quality?
No, sir. Means in the available time and the two products are available. So they are giving some data. So in the available time, you can produce this much of these powders, cappuccino and espresso, and to produce that powders, so roasting, grinding and packing, the method they are explaining here also, and 1 kilogram of this powder requires this much of time, all these details are given. So what we have to do in the available time, we have to produce the maximum, these two kinds of powders for the maximum profitability.
What is your aim?
Sir?
What is the aim?
I am not, you are sir, not
to audible, produce sir. The maximum.
Maximum
sir, to
quality.
Produce the maximum quantity in a given time and to sell it in a better way. So which one can be sold maximum?
Are you getting the two screens now parallelly?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is the objective of the situation? What is the objective?
To understand the productivity.
Productivity is a different concept.
Sir, time availability, sir. 400 minutes.
You cannot change. Time availability is given to you. You cannot change.
Yes.
What is your aim? If you are the shopkeeper, what is your aim? What is your objective?
To sell maximum profit only. Given time, sir.
To manufacture the products in the given time and sell that. Utilization of the time. Get the profit.
I appreciate. But still, I need some focused answer.
Yeah, to manufacture more products within the short time, within the available time. Whatever possible, we have to maximize the production and
maximize
make sure
the
that
production or maximize something. What's your aim?
Maximize profit.
Somebody told, yes.
Maximize profit and maximize production.
Maximize profit. Let us not concern about production.
Maximize the
production is having its own limitation. For every kilogram, I need 20 minutes and 40 minutes, 40 minutes and 30 minutes. It is having its own fixing. So I cannot do anything with this. But if I sell 1 kilogram of espresso, I can get 60 rupees. Whereas if I get 1 kilogram of cappuccino, I can get only 40 rupees. So I can increase, I can alter my profit. So my aim is to maximize
to increase profit. The brand value.
No brand, we are not discussing any brand. So our aim is to get profit. Simple term, the situation is having an objective. That objective, we try to put it very simple term, profit. Profit maximization is the objective. what are all the decisions you have to take? What are all the decisions you have to take? To get this, what are all the decisions you have to take?
So in the given time,
that means to choose the product which gives us more profit.
So you have to decide. You have to decide how many kilograms of cappuccino to be produced, flavor one to be produced. How many kilograms of flavor two to be produced? So if I assume X1 is the quantity of cappuccino.
Please mute yourself.
Yeah.
Mangaraj, please.
सभी म्यूट पे जाइए.
So we have to take a decision. How many kilograms of cappuccino to be produced? If I call it X1. How many kilograms of espresso to be produced? Because right now we cannot decide whether you have to produce only cappuccino or only espresso. So safely we are assuming we have to produce some quantity of cappuccino. We have to produce some quantity of espresso, which I call X1 kilogram of cappuccino, X2 kilograms of espresso to be produced. So my profit depends on only these two decisions. The remaining things are all fixed. If you look at the entire problem, all the numbers are fixed numbers. 20 minutes for 1 kilogram of cappuccino, you have to use 20 minutes for roasting. You cannot alter that. That means that is a constant. As far as the problem is concerned, that is a constant. You cannot do anything. And the 40 minutes for grinding and packing. Once you roast the nuts, coffee beans, what you are going to do, you are going to immediately roasting, then you are putting in the grinding section and packing it. So the for that you need 40 minutes time. You cannot alter the timing also. So if I consider the cappuccino production, the 20 minutes and 40 minutes, they are all fixed. I cannot do anything. Again, for espresso, the company said 40 minutes for roasting, 30 minutes for packing and grinding. That is also fixed. I cannot do anything. 400 minutes available, 600 minutes available, that is also constant. So if you look at the numbers, most of the things are free. You cannot do anything. Profit, 40 rupees and 60 rupees, you cannot alter the profit. If you alter the profit, your profitability will be gone. So you are in a situation, these are all the limitations given to you. These are all the boundaries for you. So within the boundary, you have to do the objective. You have to achieve the objective, maximum profit. You have to decide two things. How many kilograms of cappuccino to be produced? How many kilograms of espresso to be produced? So that you get maximum profit. So the situation, this is a given situation. The given situation, we are trying to convert as a mathematical problem. A situation is given to us. From the situation, we are trying to convert the situation as a mathematics. So that is the essence of this operation research subject. I gave a simple situation here. The situation can be converted to a mathematical expression. So any situation, we will try to convert the situation as a mathematical model. We try to apply mathematical principle, then solve the situation and check the feasibility of the situation in the real time. So that is the aim of the operation research subject. It can be a queuing problem. It can be how the shoppers are behaving. It can be a shopper's problem, Markov chain problem. It can be a house construction. You would have seen railway construction. If you are closer to Pondicherry, you know that there is a railway line coming from Vilupuram to Pondicherry. But there is no railway line to Kadalur. Pondi to Kadalur. Pondi to Kadalur is 20 kilometers. Yeah, notepad I stopped. I just keep the screen. Notepad I stopped for a while. I minimized. So if I keep the notepad, the problem is some of the situation, the railway line, if I consider the railway line, if it is Pondi and there is a railway line to Vilupuram, which is 40 kilometers, and there is a place called the Kadalur, which is 20 kilometers, there is no railway line. The train has to go to Vilupuram to Kadalur, which is another 40 kilometers. For train to run Pondi to Kadalur, it will be just going to use a very small quantum of fuel. Whereas laying down the railway line between Pondi to Kadalur may cost you around 200 crores for the railway ministry. So they consider, this is my investment, my operating cost may be very, very small. My operating cost may be very small, but laying cost will be very high. So I try to connect through Vilupuram, because there is already a line connecting for many places from Vilupuram. So people try to do, this is a kind of, we call it as network problem. This is often used by your electricians. If you know to your electricians, how they connect your house electrical lines, they will be using a principle, very similar principle. Your neighbor line may not have, from your room to your neighbor room may not have a direct connection. Whereas from one place, a hub will be there, or a place will be there. From there, he will be doing the connection. He will call it as a circuit board, or he may call it as a MCB board. From MCB board, they will be doing the connection. From your room to your neighboring room, we are not have an electrical line. Very simple concept. So electrician, they are using the concept called the network analysis. So it will be the subject, if you consider operation research, it will be take a situation, it will consider a situation, it will convert the situation as a mathematical model. Then use mathematical principle and solve the problem. So that is the aim of, that is the structure of the operation research course. So operation research in general, it will be having insights from different fields. Network problems will be the same network problem which is used by your internet service providers. If you are sending your mobile message, the message will go to a server. The server may be in Singapore. Another server may be in Dubai. To reach from Pondicherry to Chennai, your message may go to Chennai. Instead of coming to Chennai, it may go to Singapore or it may go to Dubai. From there, it will come to Chennai. Pondicherry to Chennai, you will not have a direct route. They will be trying to. Somebody again. Ayyappan. So there will be a kind of field called network analysis. And here we are considering one simple subject, which is a manufacturing situation. How will we convert a manufacturing situation into a mathematical model? We will try to convert.
Sir, Ramakrishna, sir.
I am using it for classroom purpose. Somebody, they are keep on opening.
Candidate, please don't log in two more devices. Don't keep near. please mute your mic. Sir, you just continue, sir. Now it's okay. Sir, Vengadesan, sir.
நீங்க
கண்டு பண்ண சார் இப்போ ஓகே சார் ரிமூவ் பண்ணிட்டேன் சார் நீங்க கண்டு பண்ண சார்
Develop a mathematical model for the given situation. I keep two screens parallelly. So here we are trying to manufacture X1 that is on cappuccino, X2 that is on espresso. We want to produce, we have to decide how many kilograms of Still somebody using fan noise. Sir, is it your audio? Is it your audio? So we have to decide. But from the situation, we try to convert the situation as a mathematical model. So what is a mathematical model? What is a mathematical model? What is a model? What is a model? Anyone? I will call name. Ram Prasad, you are already on.
Equation, sir.
It is equation. What is model first?
Sir, we have to define the any kind of thing into convert in a model, like in mathematical equation, sir.
What is model?
It's a model.
A template.
Some getting some idea like how many kilograms of X1 or X2.
You have to tell me model. What is model?
Presentation of any problem in the form of equation is called model.
That is mathematical model. What is model?
It's what like a blueprint.
Some design or some idea. Some design or some idea.
It's what? A structure.
Design or a structure.
Designing what? Or design. Structuring.
Sir, it's design. A planning, sir.
It is a planning. But design.
It is a representation of a design
planning.
Structure.
Then?
It's a representation structure. Of
a like a blueprint. Structure. It's like blueprint. A blueprint.
I agree. Blueprint. I correct word blueprint. It's like Thomas Agnes. A blueprint. Correct? It is something like a blueprint. Then?
It's a pre-production planning.
You can type. I can see the screen. You type. That will be better. Complete your planning. Agree. It is a kind of planning. Smaller scale, a miniature version. Somebody told the smaller scale. Yes, I agree. Before coming to practical. Yeah. Agree.
It is an example to follow.
Example to follow. Yeah, to understand. Yeah, it is a draft. I agree. Pre-production. Prototype. Yeah, agree. Prototype. Yeah, prototype. Saranya, you are correct. It is a prototype. Formal structure. These are all correct ones. Yeah. You got some idea. If you go to the blueprint, if you go to the design, a person who is constructing a house, he will be giving you a blueprint. He will be saying, engineer will be saying how he is going to construct a wall. He will be using one color for the wall. He will be using one color for the drawing the pipeline. Another line for electrical lines, where the door will be. Where the window will be. So the entire structure of the house, he will be representing through the lines, line drawings, pipeline, etc. Yeah. So he will be converting whatever your ideas into a line representation. I agree. So that is one way of doing a representation. If you go to a building, they will be having a blueprint of the building. That is a miniature version. Somebody used the word miniature. So the miniature version, they try to keep the miniature version there, which will be giving a rough idea about the structure. In case if you are entering Pondicherry University, in the gate one, you can see in the entrance of the Pondicherry University, there is a blueprint that will tell you where the administrative office, where the library, where the 100-acre campus. It will provide you the structure. That is also a kind of model. If you go to a chemistry person will say H2O stands for water. If I say H2O stands for water, he is using his own mechanism to represent what is a water molecule. So all these things are model, chemical model, mathematical model. So there are different types of models which are available. In particular, we are interested mathematical model. So what is a mathematical model? If you use mathematical symbols and mathematical representation, mathematical characteristics to represent a situation, we call it as mathematical model. So mathematical model is nothing but using mathematical characteristics, mathematical characters, mathematical symbols to abstract, to give you a miniature version of or a summary version of the situation, practical situation. So let us go to the practical case of here. So my objective, the first one, I try to create my objective situation, which I call it as objective function. The first one, I prepare an objective function, which I use a notation called Z. So the notation is Z. So the first one, if I produce one kilogram of cappuccino, how much I will be getting? I'll be getting 40 rupees. So if I produce X 1 kilogram of cappuccino, how much I will get? I will get
X1 rupees I will get it.
This is for my situation one. 1 kilogram of espresso, I will get 60 rupees. If I decided to produce X2 kilograms, I will get
60x2.
What will be the total amount I am going to get?
X1 plus 60x2
is the amount which I am going to get it. 40 rupees for every kilogram. So X1 kilogram I am going to produce, 60 rupees for every kilogram. I decided to produce X2. So the sum denotes total, which I want to maximize. So I call it as maximum Z. So if I use this one statement provide you the summary of what I am planning to do. Are you getting this mathematical expression? I use X1 for cappuccino, X2 for espresso. So 40X1 plus 60X2 maximizing, it is summarizing what is the aim of my business. To achieve this, what are all the issues? What are all the constraints? I have two constraints. So one is roasting machine. I have a constraint. Another one, my grinding and packing machine, I have a constraint. So roasting machine, how much time is available? Maximum in a day, I can use only 400 minutes.
Sir, the notepad is not visible to us.
Which one?
The notepad is not visible to us. You have not shared the screen.
One minute. Is it visible now?
Sir.
Yes. No, thank you, sir.
No, not visible.
I am not. Two screens. Are you seeing two screens? Two part?
Word yes, sir. And thank part? You.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, I showed my objective function, 40x1, 60x2. 1 kilogram of cappuccino, I get 40 rupees. I decided to produce x1. So 40x1 will be the amount I will be getting. 1 kilogram of espresso, I will be getting 60 rupees. So x2 kilograms I decided to produce, 60x2 I will be getting. So in a day, I have to get 40x1 plus 60x2, which I have to maximize. So I have to decide here, how many kilograms of x1 to be produced, how many x2s to be done. To achieve this, my roasting section, I have maximum 400 minutes. My grinding and packing, maximum I have 600 minutes. Now roasting, how you are going to use your roasting section? Roasting section for my product one. How many minutes required? Every kilogram?
One kilogram.
I need 20 minutes.
20 minutes of roasting.
So how many kilograms I am going to produce?
1 kilogram of X1. That is cappuccino, that one.
Cappuccino. I am going to produce X1 kilogram. Every kilogram I need 20 minutes.
Roasting.
20x1 is the time I am going to use roasting section. Roasting section used for cappuccino. Cappuccino. Then, how much time I am going to use it for espresso?
Espresso, 40 minutes, sir. 40 minutes roasting time.
40 minutes.
40 minutes I am going to use it for every kilogram. So, if I put a plus sign, what is the meaning?
Total time, sir. Total time
I am going to
1 kg of x1 and 1 kg x2, total time.
20x1 plus 40x2, total time, cannot go beyond
400.
Is it clear? 20 minutes, I am going to use it for roasting product 1. 40 minutes, I am going to use it for product 2. 20x1 plus 40x2. Less than or equal to 400. Similarly, my second constraint. What is my second limitation? I have 40x1 plus 30x2, which I cannot use more 30 than
30x2 lesser than
600.
So obviously, your x1 should be greater than or equal to 0, x2 should be greater than or equal to 0. So instead of reading the entire story here on your left screen, if you read the right screen, is it conveying the same content? Same idea, same situation. This is what we call it as mathematical model. So I stop here, we will continue tomorrow. Okay. Thank you for your.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for your blessing. Tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.